actually SRX. I've always known what was going to happen next. So love was a bit disappointing.
Hers was a specific kind of fortune telling.
She knew how to get to the end of men.
Oh, Niggy.
Oh, hello. I live downstairs.
Nicola?
Sorry, I was just changing. Falling in love normally ends very badly with me.
I feel pretty good about my writing. I'm worried the critics are going to call you a male fantasy figure.
Oh, got it. Likes to be watched.
I love to be watched.
I'm sorry, I was just being jealous.
Hey, look what she's done to me!
You know I'm going to kill you, don't you?
Shall we say 8?